On November 15th of 1966, two young couples from Point Pleasant, Roger and Linda Scarberry, and Steve and Mary Mollette, told police they saw a large gray creature whose eyes glowed red when the car's headlights picked it up. They described it as a large flying man with 10-foot wings, following their car when they were driving in an area outside of a town known as the TNT area. Join me on the Well-Unknown Podcast, Episode 1, Mothman. I'll talk to you soon.